Ignatius 487 here. Welcome back. I kind of left my power armor at the house. I didn't mean to, but it's not a big deal. I actually have more carrying capacity.
Wasn't sure I'd see you again.
I have more carrying capacity when I'm not in power armor than I do when I am, so I have it,
yes. I have the code.
Suppose I shouldn't be surprised. You did get rid of Kellogg after all. Not too much of a leap to take down a courser. How'd you manage to get it decoded?
Railroad helped me.
Oh god, those kooks. I would have expected they'd be too busy trying to liberate vending machines or setting computer terminals free or... Sorry, they just have something of a reputation. You're not the only
Understood.
One who's been busy. I did the best I could. From memory and things I've overheard through the years.
Came did up you build a teleporter for me?
For you. Wasn't easy. These hands are ridiculous. Fine motor skills have gone to shit. Here's the simple explanation.
You build a device.
Need to build a device that will hijack the signal the Institute uses to teleport coursers. And send you instead. You know the craziest part of the design?
That's awesome.
That classical music station. That's the carrier signal for the relay. All the data's on harmonic frequencies.
Yeah.
You've been hearing it all along. I want to be clear.
He's a smart super mutant.
This isn't my area of
expertise. Name's Virgil. Good old Virgil.
I was bioscience, not engineering or advanced systems or anything.
Good enough.
I'm sure it'll work.
For the record, I haven't made any promises. But if you can build this device and make use of that code, you should be able to override the signal from the
signal.
Institute.
That's
relay.
Super cool, man.
Can you? I mean,
I can build a Star Trek teleporter. You kidding me? That's awesome.
That help. This is a lot for one person, even you.
Got it covered.
Good. Because you've got to make it in there, for both our sakes. And don't you forget our agreement.
I'll
help you as best I can if you make it in there.
I'll find your serum.
Find that serum. It's my only hope for ever being normal. So you find it. Now go on. Take these and get to work. You do whatever it takes. Call on whoever you know to help you.
I'm pretty sure I got it. I'm gonna go to my island and build my teleporter. We'll be good to go, man. Stealing still. Alright. Perhaps later. Back to the glowing sea. Radiation land. Filled with death claws and all kind of other shit. I want it at work. Yeah, it's dumb.
You're dumb.
Cool story, bro. I don't know where the other dart went. I think I fired it over there. Not important. Yeah. I want a Nerf gun at work for something. I don't even recall what it's got some pretty sweet range. I'm going to push it all the way in. It doesn't work for all darts. It works for the white and purple ones, the ones you use for the shotgun.
Yeah, the other cheap brand, same brand as this.
Yeah.
This not Nerf.
Yeah. All right. Let's go ahead. Let me get back in my power armor because, you know, reasons. It's really useful to have. Oh, damn. All right. I went ahead and repaired it, so. Sweet. Very, very nice. I have to bring... I have eight items in here that I need to get rid of. Yes, I do. Mylark meat, dog meat. Rad scorpion egg and meat. Goodness gracious, dude. Yeah. We'll drop off a bunch of this crap off. We'll drop a bunch of this crap off. Oh, I think I sold my nice queue, my nice pool queue. Again, it'll be fine. Drinks needs to go in here. Anything else? No. We're beginning the setup for a rather long journey. Potato crisps. Yum yum deviled eggs. Here we go. That'll be fine for now. I need no help from any of my yos. I wonder though what it fought. It's a special item, isn't it? No shit. What is it? Where does it fall under? Okay. Not what I need. Decorations. Okay. Do I have to talk to somebody first? How does that work? Get help to build the signal. Okay. Right. County crossing. These have time limits. I failed one earlier. I don't really care about the Minutemen quest at this point, though. You know, I gotta say, this is one of those crucial points here. Brotherhood, the Minutemen, or the Railroad. I think that the best route to take in this case. We are going to go talk to the railroad. Yeah. We're going to get help from the railroad. I think that for this mission, the railroad has the most stake in it. Like, the Brotherhood just wants to kill everyone in the Institute. I don't want to do that. The, right. You need something?
I have plans here to build a signal
interceptor. The Minutemen just want to help out this Commonwealth. They don't really have a direct stake in the, in the Institute the issues. So we're gonna go with the railroad.
Dozens of years and too many good agents' lives only to discover not a goddamn thing. And now we have the answer, thanks to you.
Teleportation.
That the Institute could build something so. But we've got work to do. This
Desdemona
is our priority now. I want Tinker Tom to help any way possible to get this device built.
Okay. Talk to Tinker Tom. Tinker Tom, where you at, brother? Hey, buddy.
Ready to hand over the plans? This is the big one.
Yup.
Here you go. Let's see what we need.
Hold on. Who wrote this? Some kid with a crayon?
She.
Must have been a real big kid. RF waves. Those two eggheads are crazy. And you can divert the signal using a heavily modified relay interception. Like a pirate broadcast, you know? That's intense.
I knew you could figure it out, Tom.
The plans cover all the high-end egghead shit, but they're missing a ton of engineering details. Filling in the gaps will take time. This bit here, the stabilized reflector platform, just needs some high-grade metal. Easy. By the time you finish that, I'll have the rest done.
Nice work.
Nice work, Tom. Glad you're on our side.
Hey, tell that to Carrington, though. We can scrounge up the platform components you need. No problem. But where to build it? It's gonna need some serious space. This baby's big.
I have just the place.
It should fit over at Mercer's safe house. Pam's already given that place her full blessing. I'll flag some runners to deliver the components there.
Oh, come on. I don't want to build it there. But fine. We'll do it. Plenty of time, my sweet. Plenty of time. Da-da-da. Da-da-dee-da. Man, I don't know what's going on. Oh. Okay. That's fair, I guess.
You got a Geiger?
Yeah. Sure do. Here we go. Nice. You can build two stabilizer platforms. Alright, let's build it. I want to kind of have a nice... I have an idea. This will be cool. Let's build a little... build a little platform for it. Can I build that at all? No? Fine, we'll build this then. That's cool. Stairs. Yeah, we're gonna build a nice little platform for it. Damn it. I know that this will fucking attach to this. Thank you. Be a jerk. Suppose it matters, really. It doesn't. You need to power it? Is that right? I'm gonna need to apply power to this thing, too. Shit. What am I doing? Can I build this at all? Nope. Wait, have we got a yo?
Got a Geiger counter bump?
Yeah, I have one.
They make sure it's got plenty of juice. Lots of hot spots nearby. I warned you.
Oh, that's weird. Right. That's pretty cool. Now I need to go, go back to my boy Tinker Tom here. We're gonna see what's going on. Dum 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 dee dum bum ba da dum bum 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 bum. Come on now. Where you at, Tinker Tom? Let's holler at you.
Platform built yet? Tick tock, tick tock. I'm waiting for the good news.
It's built.
I get it. The platform's constructed.
And I filled in the blanks on the blueprints. We can actually build this crazy thing. The science of this monstrosity is wild. But fortunate for us, the ingredients are pretty common.
But there's three specialty items that I just can't grab from our safe houses. You find those, and we'll knock down the gates of hell.
Thanks.
I'll find them.
I don't doubt it for 1 minute. After you get the gettables, meet me at the bill site.
Sure. So wait, I need a biometric scanner. I don't know what I need for this. I'm sure I have it in my base. I just gotta track down all the pieces. Until next time, guys, Bumblebee Tuna. We'll see you next video.